Hello and welcome to another Dawn of War video. So, we're not fighting, let's just buy 5 heroes first and assess the hero pool. So, there's an Undying, there's a Meepo. There's also an Alchemist. So, we can go for a Meepo build, I think. But there's a Bloodseeker and a Doom. So I don't think Meepo's gonna be valid this game. Let's just buy some more heroes. There's a Razor Bloodseeker. Then there's the Alchemist. So we could go for Aghs lineup. There's a Wraith King.
Radiant victory.
Or maybe we could still try the Meepo. Never mind, there's too much counters for him. I think we're gonna go for an Alchemist and Razor for sure. We can have Phoenix as our initial frontliner and Wraith King. Pugna's generally just a good hero to have. Not sure about the jug. This is pretty much our lineup for now. So we have Wraith King, Pugna, Alchemist, Razor, Bloodseeker, and Phoenix. To keep the jug. Maybe I could go for a Wyvern. Or an AA. I need a support.
Dire victory.
I'm kind of worried about our lineup because there's an AA and we kind of depend on lifesteal for Razor. But I think we'll stick to it. Yeah, let's just get Doom as our 7th hero. So not that much of a support, but it's a pretty good hero. AoE Doom does a lot, so yeah. Three Dragonlance. Could give that to Razor, or could disassemble it later, turn it into an Aghs. So we're fighting next, let's bring out our stronger heroes. Cast Bloodseekers, Blood Rage. So yeah, final lineup is Phoenix, Wraith King, Pugna, Razor, Bloodseeker, Alchemist, Doom. For their roles, we have our Phoenix for Spell Piercing Stun, and then his Sun Ray is a good sustain. We have Wraith King as our main tanker. Then Razor and Alchemist are going to be our carries. Pugna, magic damage. And he's kind of tanky when he doesn't get disabled. And then we have Doom for AoE Doom. So that's disable the pierce spell. And then we have Bloodseeker to enable our Razor. Okay, let's roll for level 25s. So again, for our tips, put your high level heroes in your recycle bin, buy the low level ones, and then merge them in.
Radiant victory. Victory.
Okay, we're not fighting yet, so let's resume the purchase of higher level heroes. We already have a level 25 Razor, so we just need the rest of them. Still have level 1 Doom. There we go. Claymore, we could use that for a satanic later. bring out our main heroes. Let's pick the front lane talent.
Radiant victory.
So I think we want to buy Aghs shard for Pugna and Phoenix initially, because those do a lot of work. Buying hero levels. So we just need Bloodseeker, Wraith King, and Doom. Slayer, we could either disassemble that or turn it into Bloodthorn. Let's bring out the rest of our heroes.
Radiant victory.
This isn't working.
Let's get that last Bloodseeker. Let's buy levels so we can get that gold on hero death talents. Maybe I should get protection. Nah. Let's stick to the gold talents. I'm greedy. Solar Crest, we can use that for Solar Disc. Let's give the items to Alchemist for now. Buy some sentries for Sand King. Let's bring out Doom so that we have extra gold whenever he devours.
Dire victory.
Wow, this guy has a 5-round lose streak. I don't think his lineup's working for him. Let's disassemble this mage there. Let's disassemble this. I can keep the room of Maggie. Okay, and then we get an orchid. Right, as we disassemble that. Let's disassemble this. Then let's disassemble. We could use this for a refresher orb.
Dire victory.
Alchemist, give Razor the Aghs. Let's buy that refresher orb.
My thanks.
Let's try a BKB.
See, Dota Plus is worth the money.
Free Ag Scepter. Could give that to Alchemist. Let's see who deserves to get it more. Give it to Pugna. Let's buy a shard for Pugna and Bruiser. We want Bloodstone or Trident.
Radiant victory.
Let's buy an attack free for Pugna. And let's give that Solar Disc to Razor. Bloodstone should be next, and then Trident, and Razor should be done. So again, the more Aghs Scepters Alchemist gives, the stronger he gets.
Crush me!
we don't need these. We already have a belt. Let's just sell it. Level up our Razor. Let's get a quickening charm for our Pugna. Waker is perfect for Razor.
Victory.
Okay, let's buy that trident and let's do it. Let's give him the quickening charm first. And this to put him. He has fire attack over his SF. Tier 2s. Could go for a Titan Silver with third eye. I can't decide. Maybe we could get a Vambrace. Let's just get the Titan Sliver. Shiva, let's give it to Alchemist first. give Pugna Glimmer Cape and Force Boots. And let's give him Ether Lens as well. Apparently, Eye of the Storm doesn't last until the end of the round. Okay, tier 3. I think we just get the broom handle. We don't have that much damage for magic, so I think broom handle is better.
Let's give it to Alchemist. Let's level him up. And let's bring in Bloodshift.
Let's have him follow Razor around. Let's give him an Aeon Disc as well. Let's buy our levels and get that right side talent. Heart and Guardian Greaves, we can give those to Bloodseeker. Scythe of Athos, we can disassemble this. Turn it into an Aghs. I don't think I want to use Fallen Sky this game, so let's just sell these crowns. Let's bring in Wraith King. Level up our Doom. Then let's give him an Aghs. Tier 4s. We could go for a Mirror Shield or our Wraith King.
This isn't working.
Let's have Pugna follow Razor. Let's put aside Blitzy for now. Lotus Orb, we could give this to either Wraith King or Bloodseeker. We give it to Bloodseeker, he'll cast it on Razor. Tier 5. There's no Paladin sword, and that's what we need for our raid. We could just get Arcanists, I suppose. So give it to the Doom. Let's put Bloodseeker in. Let's level up our Wraith King. Let's give that Arcanist to Doom. Then give him a BTB and Refresher.
Dota Plus is worth the money.
Okay, our carry Razor isn't cutting it anymore, so I think it's time we build our Alchemist. we could roll for that paladin sword, and then we transfer the satanic to alchemist and the bloodstone to our doom. Octarine, we could give it to our Razor, since his ultimate has a long cooldown. Let's give this Wind Waker to Pugna and use it instead of Razor. Let's roll for that paladin sword. There we go. Let's move the satanic. Give it to alchemist. Give the titan sliver to doom. Let's give the bloodstone to doom as well, since we have a paladin sword. Or our Razor. Let's give the Shiva to Razor as well. Then let's put our Wraith King in. Let's level him up. And let's give Mirror Shield back to Wraith King. Let's give Wraith King an Aghs and a Refresher Orb as well.
Killer at a faster rate than anything else we have seen.
Let's give this BKB and refresher to Alchemist. And let's move this heart and aim this to Bloodseeker. Let's give Alchemist Silver Edge and Akaya for a Titan later. This Doom is too busy with a zombie that this AoE Doom basically did nothing. Let's remove the autocast on Doom so that he doesn't have to stand beside his target. Let's move over this heart, give it to our Wraith King, give him that crown as well. Hurricane Pike. This is another Aghs. Or we could, yeah, we could use this for Trident. Let's put Phoenix aside for now, so that we could save on gold. Let's buy that Trident. Let's sell this hat, we don't need it. Then let's buy an Aghs for our Bloodseeker.
Radiant victory.
Let's bring out that Phoenix. Let's give Bloodseeker that Aghs. Let's buy a harpoon for our alchemist. So Phoenix died immediately. He wasn't able to get his egg off. Might wanna give him an Aeon Disc after this.
Software.com and let me know about
let's sell this Aegis and let's level up our Phoenix. Let's give him an ad shard too. Maybe let's put Doom aside for now. Refractor Orb, we could give it to Doom. Let's put Doom back in and let's give him the Refresher Orb. Let's buy a Nullifier or Alchemist. Then let's give an Aeon Disc to Doom. Let's give one to Phoenix. I just remembered he died earlier without doing anything. Okay. Top four situation. Let's give a Lincoln's to Doom, so he doesn't Doom himself. Second place guy suddenly took a protection from death talents. I think our lineup is good now for 1v1s. Alchemist is really strong in 1v1 situations. Harry AA with a razor and the Sand King. Spy sentries for that Sand King. Day gone, we can give this to Pugna. Let's move the sentry to Bloodseeker. His AA is free hitting, but that's just because there are no jumpers in the opposite team. So he's not gonna be able to do anything once he's doomed. So we'll give Doom some mobility. Let's give this mirror shield to our Wraith King. Give a BKB to our Doom, and let's move the Greaves back to Wraith King. Let's give this Bloodstone to Doom, so he's more survivable. Let's target AA. Ah, but I need to kill Sand King first, so Sand King and then AA. Give one to Alk as well. I'm out of time. So when AA is doomed, he's basically just an int with long range. So not advisable when you don't have any protectors like Faceless Void or something. Okay, let's give Aghs an Assassin Medal as well. Wanna get rid of Sand King first and then transfer over to Apparition as soon as possible. Let's give a refresher to Phoenix. Yeah, he can't win. The trick is assassination metal. Okay, let's buy an Aghs for Phoenix so that everybody gets an Aghs. Which doctor is not gonna help AA at all? Give Seeker a BKB because I don't know what to do with my money anymore. Yeah, AA is really not that good of a carry, especially if you don't have a protector. Alright, GG. Thanks everyone for watching. Please like, subscribe, and see you next video.